3 cars today, Thursday, October 18th at 4:20 p.m.